Today's quality control lecture is going to be on light field, radiation field, congruency, the eight penny test. Light field, radiation field, congruency tells us that our light field that we see is also the same as the radiation field that we are exposing. This is extremely important to know because you don't want to be overexposing tissue. If, for example, your light field is smaller than your radiation field, then you may be radiating tissue that unnecessarily needs to be radiated. Likewise, if your light field is larger than your radiation field, when you expose your image, you may find that you have clipped anatomy. Now you have to repeat your image and you are still overexposing your patient. The most common and inexpensive way to test light field, radiation field congruency is the eight penny test. What you do is lay a 10 by 12 image receptor tabletop and place 8 pennies along the collimated field. 4 pennies will be placed inside the light field, one on the center of each of the 4 sides, and one just outside the light field on the same 4 sides. Collimate to an 8 by 10 light field at a 40-inch SID. The edges of your pennies should touch each other. Expose, process your IR, and you should see that your collimation line will fall between the pair of pennies. Here is an example of what your penny test should look like. You can see that we have an 8 by 10 light field, which is shown by the blue rectangle on the screen. You can see that in the center of each side, there is a penny that is within the light field, a penny that is outside of the light field, and those pennies are touching. This is how your image should look once you process it. You can see that we can see all of the inside of the light field pennies, as well as a little bit of some of the outside pennies. To tell whether or not our penny test is acceptable, the collimation line should fall directly between the twos. We know that the diameter of a penny is 0.8 inches. 0.8 inches happens to be 2% of a 40-inch SID, which is where we need our light field radiation field to be. As long as the line doesn't fall outside of the pennies, your test should be acceptable. Therefore, as long as you can see only one and a portion of the other, you're acceptable. If on any one of your sides you can see both pennies in their entirety, your test is not acceptable. You need to contact either your engineering department or the manufacturer, and someone needs to come adjust your collimator.